Austin, thanks so much. I want to get to some breaking news right now. Five people are dead after a plane headed here to Ohio crashed near a factory in Arkansas.
Yeah, the twin engine plane apparently went down shortly after taking off near Little Rock this afternoon. It crashed outside of a 3M plant just a few miles from the airport. All five people on the plane, as we said, have died. The FAA says the plane was heading to John Glenn International Airport in Columbus. We are working to learn more on this crash, and we'll bring you the latest updates when we learn more on air and on WLWT.com.